What's up, I'm back again tonight actually, to do another Caperico heist. Just doing the same shit over and over again, to be honest, and I'm a normal like swearing on my fucking channel because I can't help it. So just gonna hop straight in. I thought I was purple for a second though. I think I might just be colorblind or something like that. Or just genuinely blind. Go grab my weapons. All I've got to do is run over and nick one of these cars. Gonna move all the way through. I don't think I've done this approach before, so bear with me. I've done the airstrip approach, but I haven't done like a guards with a just a normal military car going to the main gate, so bear with me. Especially since it's on hard mode. If you're wondering, I am going full throttle, just this car is slow. Like, really fucking slow. Shit. Ah, oh, fuck, I fucked up then. Can I knock it up here? You taking a piss? You taking the Mickey? I don't think I'm getting Elite Challenge, but that's fine. Just hits here and it gets unlocked. How odd. So he says he's on this floor, right? He's up here. Oh shit, I didn't go to the underground vault. Yeah, I'm definitely not getting the fucking Elite Challenge. I mean, it's only 100k anyway, so it's not that big of a deal, to be honest. Not really that fast, about 100k. 1.4 will do, or 1.5, however much I'm going to get from this. Fucking confused right now. I'd only take this route if you're not going for elite challenge, to be honest. If you're going for elite challenge, just fucking have enter through in the fucking drainage tunnel and leave through main dock and whilst grabbing some stuff on the way. Or enter through main dock, correctly loot out main dock, loot the compound and then just swing away. Or get a boat. However you usually do it is to get elite challenge. If you're not, then I'll make a tips video at some point for beginners on the Cabrico heist. Wait. How did they know? I'm confused, how the fuck did they know? Oh shit, that new guy has planted it. How the fuck did they find me? I am so fucking confused. Yo, do you mind pissing the fuck off, you prick? I'm gonna have to take a long sleep after this. How long was that? 22 minutes did I just say? I don't know, I literally just looked up. Wait, complete? Oh shit. Fair enough. Desire a casa. You know what? I'm gonna include like maybe a purchase or something in this. Why not? Maybe. Let me have a look through things first. Fucking hell, I'm shattered. But where the fuck is my keyboard not fucking working, ya skank? It's gonna load me in anytime soon. Fucking hell, my game glitched. The fuck? But it has glitched. Oh, no, it hasn't. Right, it might have. Never know. No, it hasn't. Yeah, talk down, whatever the fuck he said. How many limes has he thrown down there? Fucking mad. For me, he's probably thrown down like fucking 70 odd. Why did I only get 1.4 mil? He said 1.5. Why is the fucking game scamming me? What the fuck? Wait, come. Oi, Miguel, I want money for this car. Give me 100k. You can't. Call him one of my cars, quick. One of my newest additions to my collection.
What do you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring around. It's on the way.
While that's being called in, let's have a look on the leaders. want to buy a plane, I think. So far I'm most expensive. Fucking hell, 10 mil. Yeah, piss off. Fill your bags. Already got the Bezra. Already got the ultralight, three of them. I would buy the Vellum, but I mean it's quite shit, so. Where the fuck is that? Was that cruise missile? Yeah, that's a cruise missile. Looks quite nice in the fucking. See, I didn't have enough momentum there. Let's have a quick look on here. What the fucking god, if this keeps doing that, why does it have to be scoped out? It should be scoped out and then just you get the fucking trade price constantly. Shouldn't just be da-dee-doo-da here and there. Yeah, da-dee-doo-da, if you haven't heard that phrase before, you're a fucking faggot. Just kidding. I'm fucking with you. Cargo bubbles are on sale. Must no one here. Well, not as much what's new, what's here to be able to buy. I've already had most of these cars before. Pretty much all of them I've had. Is that someone pulling up next to me? No. Fuck it, you know what? When that's being delivered, I'm gonna head to the casino, spin my wheel, then we'll customize that, and then that will be part of a video. See, this Cerro Perico heist has kind of been of a blessing to half of us GTA players. It allows us to just sit there for a day and make like, what's it, like 15 mil each day? Decorate our garages and everything. So I've gained, what's that, like 16 levels from doing all this shit. Shit, look at her. Piss off. Listen to her purr. Why the fuck does it get all fucking aggressive over that one little bump? See, I do like this comment. To be honest, I'm probably just gonna spin the fucking wheel, see what I get. If I get the car, I'll customize that. What's this? Let's get a fucking stomachache. I don't bother with these fucking things anymore. I'm gonna have to buy a second fucking garage. Oh, I'm good, thanks. Actually, fucking 1.8 mil, let's have a look. Yeah, no, I'm not buying nothing. So I'm gonna go customize this new car and kind of do it. It's probably gonna be like a 35, 40 minute fucking video, but hey, who cares? I've always liked this car, to be honest. Ever since my brother won it on the podium wheel, I tried it on his account and it was fucking sick. It reminds me of GTA 4 at the very start mission. It's like an exact fucking replica. It's pretty. Not too sure what his name was, but I think his name was like Raymond in GTA 4, the person you're driving around. I can't remember. I was like 6 when I played it. Probably, younger than that. I know damn well I didn't play it till like a year or two after it came. I'm not too sure. I'm really not too fucking sure. Super transmission, fucking hell. Oh, this has got some customizations in it. Holy shit, no thanks. Thank you. bumpers. That one. Racing engine. I will fucking kill you. What the fuck? Yeah, no thanks. Guess my car, I'll break your lip, neck, yeah, lips, no, fucking neck, no, yeah, neck. Fucking hell, I can't talk. Right, let's try the SUV. Actually, what kind of car is this? Test run the block real quick while it's like kind of like a sleeper. Sports classic. Yeah, it's kind of drifty. It's usually a type of car that determines what kind of wheels I put on. To be honest, I think these kind of wheels. Well, try the interior real quick. Quite standard. Let's try to drive around in first person. Yeah, maybe this isn't drifty. Shit. I'm not the best at driving in first person. Overall interior, kind of lame, to be honest. I don't like it. I don't really like it at all, really. Anyways, inside looks quite cool. Exterior, I think I've done it quite nice. First off, let's go put shit. Oh, I really like that. I really like how it's fucking done that. I really like how it's like that. I really like the exterior. Now all we've got to do is race it down to my office. Which overall acceleration quite sturdy, handling to my liking. Drifting to a certain ability, it can drift. Quite good at maintaining speed. Overall, I'd give it a 6 out of 10. So yeah, let me just put this in a certain place in my fucking, you know, garage. And then that'll be the end of the video. And my game's glitched, so it takes fucking forever for it to load into the garage. So either that or it's just the fucking office garage. It's taking forever. Now while we're waiting, if you haven't checked out my Twitch, it's VAKE _ bad boy. It's a vague bad boy. Anyways, hello Jugular, we love you. Mainly my supercars are down here. Wait, where the fuck's our business bell? Oh shit, that'd be why. There we go. So my supercars are on bottom. My sport and sports classic cars are up here. Muscle cars. Is that super or sport? No clue. I can't be asked to get in, but yeah, that's the end of this video. I hope you have a good day, night, or evening. See ya.